Hi folks, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Houston in beautiful Katy, Texas. I want to take a few minutes of your time to show you a nice toy hauler, travel trailer toy hauler that can be pulled with a half ton pickup or even an SUV. It's a carbon, it's a model 22. It only weighs 5,600 pounds and it's got a lot of nice features that I think you'll enjoy if you want to take dirt bikes or motorcycles. Point out a few things here on the front. Notice it does have the protective rock guard, and we do have our two stabilizer jacks in the front and two more in the back. This right here is a rack where you could put a portable generator up here. You can mount a cooler or whatever you want to be able to hit the road. And of course you have your LP tanks underneath. It has a good amount of pass-through storage. So the reason I mention that, if you would like to take your fishing rods, chairs, you can just lift this right up and put the chairs in there. We have changed the color this year, the fiberglass, so it really jumps out at you, really a great look. We do have our automatic power awning on this particular model. So it covers the doorway and then your camp area over here. Also, you have outside speakers so you can enjoy your entertainment, your radio, your MP3 player music out here as well as inside. On this particular model, we went ahead and put the correct track system. So that's a nice feature to be able to keep your tires aligned. If they come out of alignment a little bit, you can adjust them. It's something new for this model year. If you're wondering what this is to keep the fumes. If you have something with gas or diesel inside, you can open this up and keep everything ventilated properly. We'll go around to the other side and then we'll check out the inside. So here on the driver's side of the carbon, we again have our huge storage area here underneath the front bedroom. A nice little thing they thought of is to put a place to store the sewer hose. I really like that. Of course, you have your freshwater connection here. That's where you hook up. This particular unit is also wired for satellite. So if you have a satellite dish, you can use it here. Hot water heater, of course. Hot and cold utility shower. So if you're at the beach, you have pets, you can rinse them down, keep everything clean inside. It does have a black tank flush and a place to hook up your water at the campsite. And of course, here is your power cord. It is 30 amp service. It does have a 15,000 BTU AC and it does have a fuel station as well. So if you take your dirt bikes with you, you can just fill this up. And even if you're not near a fuel station, you'll be able to keep riding your bikes for a long period of time. Here at the back of our carbon, this is our garage door. So you just open this up, notice how easily it comes down. Really doesn't require very much effort as well. There's a nice angled ramp that comes in, and here's your garage area. Welcome inside our Carbon 22. We're here in the garage area. Notice no carpet. The tie downs are right onto the frame, so they'll be very secure for you. On either side, we have a sofa. So when you want to bring your big bike or four-wheeler in here, you have plenty of room to. When you want to use this to hang out, watch TV, cook, whatever, this will fold down into a bed, or you just pull this up like this and you have two sofas on either side. As we go into our galley area, you notice two deep dish sinks with a high-rise faucet, so it's easy to wash your dishes. Lots of counters, or not so much counter space in here, lots of cabinet space. I have 9 cabinets above, all are very deep. This one has a divided up, so you can store different things in there at different heights. Also, they have that very residential distressed wood look, which really adds to the ambiance of this particular unit. You have a little place to put your soap dish, your soap, your scour dish, and also 4 drawers that pull out. Storage underneath here, and we even include a waste paper basket. And there's a screen door that goes in the back, so you have a screen room. So if you want to open it up on a nice day like today and let the bugs stay outside and you stay inside, you can do that. Because we have a 2-burner stove, complete with a microwave and a vent hood. And then we have our gas and electric refrigerator. So this will keep your food cold even when you're going down the road. We did add the Euro lounger on this. So this can be maneuvered anywhere you want it. Gives you a great view of the TV. You can comfortably watch TV and the flat panel TV, and or even take outside if you'd like. As we move through the coach, you notice we have it's a little dark, so hopefully we can get this, but we have our restroom. So we have a shower tub, vanity with a sink, hot and cold water, of course, and a medicine cabinet above with a commode below it. And then in the very front of the coach, we have our bedroom. So you have a queen bed here, lots of cabinet space above, place to hang your clothes over here, and a good sized nightstand. A very functionally laid out coach. Why not having something that's 35, 38 feet? You can get something in a compact size. It's gonna deliver everything you need. Hey guys, I really appreciate you taking the time out of your busy day to look at this video on the Carbon 22 toy hauler. It's a great little unit, great for people with half ton pickup trucks. We have fifth wheel toy haulers, Class A motorhome, Class B motorhome, travel trailers, really any kind of RV you would ever want. I'd be happy to show you this or any of those other units. You can call us here at our Katy location at 281-371-7200. You can ask for JJ Pollinger. Also, please mention that promotional code that you see so that we can reward our clients who take the time to look at our website and view our YouTube channel. Been able to help hundreds and hundreds of people get into the RV lifestyle and spend quality time with their family, and I'd like to do the same for you. Until we get to meet in person, happy camping.